gentlemen, at 3 minutes, 24 seconds of the fifth round, referee Leon Roberts has called a stop to this contest, declaring the winner by TKO and new undisputed UFC bantamweight champion of the world, Pётr No Mercy!